Okay, so pretty much I've had 27 days of straight work with no days off because right now I'm working two jobs, two part-time jobs, and I'm getting about right now 25 to 30 hours at both places. Plus, I have two photography businesses and have a baby on the way. So, needless to say, my life has been jam-packed full for like the last month. I just got off work now, and tomorrow is my first day off in 27 days. I haven't had any days off since then. I mean, there were a few days where I pulled 17-hour days because I would open up at the coffee shop so I could get up at 3:30 in the morning, and then I would have to close my other job, which was like 9:30, so I'd get home by 10. So I mean, that's like a super long day. And then I'd have to get up at 3:30 again the next morning, so you get like 3 hours of sleep because you can't really fall asleep right when you get home. But yeah, this is basically my schedule. You can see that. Jam-packed full. Not a day off. If you look over there on the 17th, right there, 16th and 17th, yeah, those are my first days off. So I'm really excited to actually, be able to breathe for a second, but I probably will still be working on those days because I have to get caught up with my photography orders. So if I took photos for you and you haven't seen them, I really apologize, but I really haven't had a whole lot of time to do much with them. So, tomorrow on my day off, I'll probably be working on your photos. So.